Hey viewers, I have this old road bike frame here and it was set up as a 12-speed. So that means that the spacing between the dropouts is about 126 millimeters. What I want to do is I want to set this frame up so that I can put like a more modern wheel on there with like 8.
The majority of front shifting problems can be solved with some basic adjustments. In this video, we'll show you how to properly set up and adjust your front derailleur. The most common question we get is, how do I fix my shifting? Maybe it's not reaching all the gears, or maybe it's making all sorts of noises.